where he kissed a stranger.
Mom told you to stop doing that.
She want the whole crew, shawty brave. When the money talks, what is there to say? Blow away, watch it blow away. When I die, can't take it to the grave.
Edited by Lauren Temu.
Get a vibe for your aura. Could be your sign, or I can read your chakra and make you a board based on those readings. I'm getting like a
Oh, actually, I'm a Scorpio.
Scorpio. It was either that. It was one of the two.
The most beautiful engagement ring ever.
Mm. Yeah, well, you should know. You bought like a billion of them.
Yeah, you didn't get one. Hey, Rach, do you notice anything?
Yeah, your teeth, yes. I saw them from outside.
What if I was the president?
Well, then we'd be in a lot of trouble. You don't know where any countries are. So I guess you bought that book after we broke up, huh?
Uh-huh, yeah, I did, because I wore out my first copy when I was with you.
I'm Dr. Ross Geller.
Ross, please, this is a hospital, okay? That actually means something here.
Hi, thanks for helping. Yes, I'm sorry, miss. Do you have any extra pants? My friend seems to have had a little accident.
Yeah, the lovely Amanda gives me her number, and I go and drop it.
thank you!
I didn't finish the whole letter.
What?
I fell asleep.
You fell asleep? What is the word for an adult who doesn't have dinosaur toys in their bedroom?
Oh.
You have so crossed a line.
Rach, wait. The men's room is that way. I mean, a PhD is just as good as an MD.
Oh, sure, Ross, yeah. If I have a heart attack at a restaurant, I want you there with your fossil brush.
Look how brutal this is.
Hey, I can handle it, all right?
Please, Ross, you got hurt playing badminton with my dad.
That's because your mom's dog kept looking at me. I'll be that guy right outside the circle.
Well, maybe there was a dog looking at him.
I can't believe I even thought of getting back together with you. We are so over.
Bye-bye, Mary!
Why don't you just marry her? Oh, no, wait a minute. You can. I'm sorry, I forgot. She's not a lesbian.
I was just leaving.
Good. Because I've got a product report to read. It's like 8 pages. I hope I don't fall asleep.
Why? Did you write it?
Why did you do this?
I told you.
I didn't want to hear 3 failed marriages.
Look, if you'd had 2 failed marriages, you'd understand.
Well, you know what? Thanks to you, I'm halfway there.
We did it 298 times.
Oh, my. Oh, you kept count? You are such a loser.
The loser you did it with 298 times. I made a mistake, okay?
A mistake? What were you trying to put it in? Her purse?
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you speaking to me or sleeping with someone else? I just feel bad about all that sleep you're gonna miss wishing you were with me.
Oh, no, no. Don't you worry about me falling asleep. I still have your letter!
You told me your new man don't make you nut. That's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn pain? Remember that last time I wet you down with champagne? Remember that? And I know I've been the worst.
Shit! Yes! Go! Real! Back up, homies!
What? Push up! What? What? Push up! Push up! Feel! Push up! What?
I dress all black, but show 900 racks. Middle East got double that. I'm a neck of bubble back. I'm a wrist new Cadillac.
Cause I don't want a bag. Little bitch, I'm a superstar. These hoes wanna fuck my car. My dog put a nigga in park. Gotta watch out for the knives.
Poor un-American girls. After school, she ran to me. Jumped in my 5.0. This is the home of the brave, land of the free. But your parents still didn't know. She said, I gotta.
Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't call her a bitch. I said she was bitching at me. You're firing me because of that bitch?
We're all gonna die!
Dr. Shipping, get me on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off the front.
I'm asexual.
All right, he's asexual too. Check him out. Total stud.
I like that, Daddy.
I was just talking about Rachel.
Was Daddy getting angry? Daddy gonna spank me?
Well, that depends. Have you been a bad girl? No, I can't.
How do I look?
You look great.
We want the last 6 years back!
So do we! So do we!
No, give me your purse.
No.
What do you mean, no? I knew you'd be my deaf Phoebe Buffet! Fine, 2 tickets. I need 2 tickets.
We're on our honeymoon. Run!
Phoebe, it's a 14-year-old.
Give me your money, punk.
Oh my God, it was you!
I'm so lucky I married you.
Come on!
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. Yeah, okay, my bad.
You really thought Science Boy was worth saving?
Well, yeah.
Well, if you're gonna do that, we should probably call me Daddy, too.
I am on to see my husband. I'm happy.
So we're far along this road, he lost his soul to a woman so heartless. Said I'm heartless, so much pussy be falling out the pocket.
Why was that cute? wait.
First shop in town, and we're here to bring you a good time.
All the time.
This is stupid.
We all struck out. Nothing better to do.
Sorry we're late.
Thank you.
always got erection. Risk it five.
We're doing just fine.
One person can't do everything, but we all have the ability to do something. In other words, think big, start small, you know, and take a lot of people along for the ride. Thank you.
Hey, can I get a cranberry mango fizzy punch? Thank you.
What?
A boat.
Boat where?
Right there, 11 o'clock. Just under the horizon.
I think it's just the white caps.
But you don't know that. It's right there. I see it.
Sarah.
What is it?
No, it's not your dad. It's not your brother, okay?
Wow. Sure. In the back of my mind.
Still good to have you back. Cheers.
Gotcha.
What's your game?
Big fan of Yahtzee.
Give it, Luther.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Come on and help me wrap up your uncle in the carpet.
Mi sei mancato così tanto.
Mi sei mancato anche tu, Angelo mio.
We're playing a game.
What's it called?
Guy in a carpet.
I trust her.
Yeah, you trusted emails from a Nigerian prince.
Tunde was not a prince. He was a king, and he was unjustly deposed.
Have you showered? Ow! Oh! Oh! I could have taken every one of your organs.
Why?
The point is...
Luther sniffs dad's underwear.
Holy shit.
Luther, what are you doing?
Protecting our honor, bro.
Mention we've been replaced by a bunch of blobs and cubes and birds and shit.
Absorb her into your bosom.
So, if you ever see your other self,
kill them.
Sleep with them.
Avoid them.
Esta Alison en casa buena.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Frogs are bitches, and we do not negotiate with terrorists.
No. Is he having a seizure?
Overdosing, probably.
Should we do something?
Showtime, Ben. No, I'm good.
I'm just...
Anyone makes a fat joke and I'm out of here.
Oh, he's Aidan Gallagher. I mean, the man is five. He talks like five. He walks like five. He has that whole
Everybody says me.
Poor un-American girl. After school, she ran to me. Jumped in my 5.0. This is the home of the brave, land of the free. But your parents didn't know. She said, I gotta.
Is that supposed to be scary? Pegging isn't new for me, friendo, but it is for Disney.
Besides, she's family now, kind of, sort of.
Thanks, kitten.
Harness your hopes on just one person. Because you know a harness.
Self-actualized.
Said I was the best one.
First of all, she's not my girl.
Unless you want to be.
I'm good.
One less problem without you. I got one less problem without you. I got one less problem without you.
You got a fetish for my love. I push you out and you come right back.
Fishing nets.
So now everybody's gonna kiss but me.
All right, somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight.
Oh.
What a scumbag.
Yeah. That would be me.
Mm-hmm.
Flash.
Oh, hey. Hi, how's it going?
So, how long you been sober now?
Oh, coming up on 3 years on January 15th, but who's counting, right?
That's amazing. Really, good for you.
Thanks, Five. Appreciate it.
Is that like a joke you read of the web?
Wow, the web? How old are you?
You wanna see me self-defend myself? Go over there and pretend you're a sexual predator. Go on, I dare you!
Of course you could defend yourself from an attack you know is coming. That's not enough. And there's a concept you should really be familiar with. It's what the Japanese call unagi.
Isn't that a kind of sushi?
Danger! Danger!
What the hell was that?
A lesson in the importance of unagi. Danger!
be.
Danger!
Salmon skin roll.
Like to welcome you both to my box this evening.
If I had a nickel for every time a girl said that to me. Sorry.
So out of touch, so superior.
Oh, oh my God, yes.
Sorry to disappoint.
Alright, so these two got a little something going on, you know? Why? Why? Dole him! Stop coming! There's no way! Being single forever is the clear choice here. Oh, he's got an inflated ego. I love this guy. Yeah! Finally, a character I can relate to. Is every man wearing a sideburn? The first man who doesn't have a sideburn, I hope she marries. Because Jesus. Oh my God. You're ridiculous with the- Wait. Do I have this correct? There's a gossip newspaper that goes out? Is this Gossip Girl in 1813?
As a schoolboy and you were-
Oh, but... Five?
Oh, okay.
Hey, what's going on? What are you guys watching?
Shh! It's a news report about you!
Yeah, and they're talking about-
Shh!
Shove it up your ass, though. You're as that close to business, too.
It's gonna be okay.
It's not gonna be okay.
Oh, don't talk to my wife like that, man. Not around here. Not during Christmas.
You gonna do something about it, fuckface?
Legs push back. Only like a rap while I'm a cutie cat. She wanna rap. Shot it on the screen. Want it from the front, back side, and in between. Want it all the time. She...
Man, I wouldn't trust that bitch. Nope.
Come on, girl, why you front? Baby, show me something. When I call her, she gon' leave. And I bet the bottom dollar she gon'.
You're the reason this happened! And I am not gonna let you go back, not now, not ever, am I?
Victor Sullivan, you can call me Sully.
Thank you. I won't.
Hey, what it is, what you wanna know? I done ripped about 100 shows. You'll be coming back to me. Hey, you'll be coming back to me.
Jackie doing a curse it. Have your cake and eat it. Baby, it's your birthday.
Baby girl, you know what I want. Let me do it to you, do it to you. Let me do you like
they love you.
Do you ever see a puppy though and you just want to bite it?
Just put it on me. Yeah.
I've actually been feeling really sad about it. And now that we're hanging out with puppies, my brain is just like puppies.
Oh.
My manager called and was like, hey,
hey, you have a camera test tomorrow for the Umbrella Academy. And I was like, wait, for what?
Riz.
Hold on, Gen Z. What is Riz?
Charisma.
Oh, this guy right here.
What? No.
Dude, you slid in my DM.
Makes it sound perverse.
Yeah, I was like quite into him.
Yeah, it was really
so
did you say hello or send a picture first?
I was like, I got a chance here.
It was a picture of his pinky toe.
I'd play. I wish there were so many more puppies in the show's ending, but other than that,
there was a letter saying that they'd been experimenting with luminous paints. We just switched off all the lights, and sure enough, it's me there, like,
we're doing Hamilton, and it was one of the, oh, excuse me, this is not PG rated.
There was someone who made my face into a pizza
and said, oh, Rob, I know you like plants, so I'm sure you're gonna look after this. And then a week later, it was dead.
When we shot that scene, it was the last scene that we all knew it was the last scene we were gonna shoot. A feeling to that show. Get on there, boy.
Okay, sir, I do need that. That is attached to my head.
Who would be the first Umbrella cast member to be peed on?
I also auditioned for the Terminator.
You did?
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, great.
No, I'm kidding.
Our ones are like rapeseed oil, canola oil, sunflower oil.
Yeah. Poppy oil.
Make sure you watch Umbrella Academy season 4, which is out on Netflix now.
Or we'll sick our puppies on you. This is the moment, tonight is the night. Till it's over, so we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us. Go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up.
She want me bad. Michael Jackson, bitch, I'm bad. New jeans and they stay. 20 more minutes.
Child.
That is brand new information!
No!
Pivot!
Oh, I wish I could, but I don't want to.
You know, on second thought, gum would be perfection.
Could I
be wearing any more clothes?
It tastes like feet.
Because I make very bad decisions. 7, 7, 7!
I'm not great at the advice. Can I interest you in a sarcastic comment?
Oh, no. What do I want? What do I want?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did my back hurt your knife?
I know.
I don't even have a plus.
This is all a moot point. It's moot.
What a rule!
My sandwich! My sandwich!
Sign right there? No, I don't understand sign language.
I'm a professional dancer.
The money maker.
Oh God, if he says something about, oh, a class is so much more important than me, huh?
I will call him the ultimate bitch.
To find time in your busy schedule, thank you.
You ultimate bitch!
Madeline Klein is a mother.
Is mother.
My child, come to me.
Oh no no, oh no no, she's confident. Oh no no, oh no no. I'm down with it. Oh no no, oh no no. She's confident. You can tell the way she walks in. She said it's that first time.
Yeah, don't worry about it either way. It's not a big deal.
Fix that tie, son. You looking spiffy too. You Powerpuff Girls have fun.
Tell Kiara she looks pretty hot for a poke.
Never seen that ass like her. That pussy in my mouth made me lost for words. So I told her back it up.
It's called thinking, Luther. You should try it sometime.
Trying to see if you can handle the sass. Probably give us that some panic attack. So if I gave a random erection, probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof, pussy like an elixir. I heard from a friend of a friend that dick was a 10 out of 10.
Desperado.
Thank you.
kooks allowed. I got you.
No, we some kooks.
Wait. Oh, okay, wait. Some no. Kooks.